kasusuko. Oh, mahirap pero praise God, meron tayong kasama. Yung katabi mo, kasama mo yan. Hindi ka nag-iisa, kapatid, sa labanan na to. Hindi ka nag-iisa. We are all here. That's why we have our life groups. So that we could be firm in our faith. Firm, naniniwala tayo sa Diyos. Next. Let's make sure that our families have a strong foundation on God's Word. Yung biological family natin. Kaya ikaw, if you're a parent, be strong in God's Word. Yung pundasyon ng buhay mo, yung pang-araw-araw na pinangahawakan mo, para talagang buo ang pamilya mo, para ginagawa mo yung dapat mong gampanan as a parent, magawa mo. Hawak mo salita ng Diyos. Sa life groups, as a leader, be serious about that. Maaring single ka ngayon, pero build, God is saying to you, those are your biological children. Hirap intindihan, ano? Kaya nga ang ano natin, every single person here, eventually you'll have your families. At doon mo ma-realize, how is it to form a family? How it is to, ano eh, magpalaki ng mga anak. Taratingan tayo mo, kapatid. And it's very important na talagang strong ang foundation natin kay Lord eh, that we have a relationship with God. Otherwise, just like any ordinary family ngayon na hindi nakakilala kay Lord, sira. Pagkat sinasabi ko sa inyo, yan ang talagang tinitira ni Taning. It's the institution, God's institution that is always under attack by the enemy. Kasi napakaganda ng testimony ang buong pamilya. Napakagandang testimony. So it should be families natin buo or desire na mabuo again. Build again, rebuild that relationship with your family.